got my July Birchbox in the mail today. This is what it looks like. I decided I'm not really going to show the outside box unless it's completely different than all the other ones. The one that I got this time around was a pink one on the outside box, but I won't bore you with the details. If this is your first video that you're watching from me about Birchbox, be sure to check the description below so you can learn all about this wonderful subscription service. So this box here is completely different in the design and I guess the name of it from any of the previous ones. I'm finding that they're getting a lot more colorful and it's fun to open. So this one is Birchbox Plus Best Health. So I'm just going to open this up. So there is a little coupon or one of those subscription things that you can get a subscription for this Best Health magazine for $18.97. I guess it's Canadian. Yes, Canadian, because it's only valid in Canada. So regular you paid like $35, and then I guess with this you get a discount, which is really not all that great, to be honest. It would have been nice if we got, I guess, a free month or something like that, so we can even see what this Best Health magazine is about. I've never seen it before, but I'm sure there's people that have a subscription to it. So basically this box says, "Ah, summer, we've been waiting all year for these long breezy days and want to make the most of them by looking, feeling, and being our best. That's why we teamed up with the wellness experts of Best Health magazine to bring you this box. It's filled with products to help you have your happiest, healthiest summer yet." And there's a website for this, website for this magazine, which is kind of neat. But yeah, then again, it would have been nice if they gave us one magazine at least. But I'm not complaining. So I'm going to continue on with my box. Unveil. So it's this bright neon tissue paper, which is kind of fun. And inside, it's keeping the neon theme because the little mini box is neon pink. So let's see what we have here. First thing is this Gilchrist and Soam Spa Therapy Relaxing Sea Fennel Body Lotion. Okay, so this is regular $18 and it has rich marine extracts and it's a paraben-free moisturizer and it leaves your skin smooth and calm. So let's see, it comes right out of there. Let's see, it's not greasy, which is nice. My hands are kind of dry anyways right now, so I'll use that up. And it doesn't really have much of a scent to it, which is nice, so that, you know, sometimes the scent can be overwhelming. This is not greasy and it feels actually quite nice, so I think I will keep that in my desk and use that. Next thing I have here is the Lumiere Duvier Clarifying Shampoo. So this is made by Number 4. It is full size, regular price $36 to $82. Well, that's a big range in price for full size, $36 to $82. It doesn't really give you any more information as to why one would be $82 and why one would be $36. But it says that it is vitamin rich botanicals to gently purify hair while restoring lost moisture and shine. So this here has a little elephant on it, and says it doesn't strip the moisture or color from your hair, but it will get rid of everything. So I'm not really sure. I know that Lumiere Duvier is like, Duvier is winter, and then Lumiere, I guess, is light, but I'm not really certain on the translation of that or if it's even important. Yeah, it doesn't really have any unique scent to it. It just smells like something like a shampoo would smell. So I'm going to be traveling soon, so I will bring this with me and see how that goes. The last thing in the big box is this Skin Iceland Solutions for Stressed Skin Hydrocool Firming Eye Gels with Hep Peptide Technology. and it helps to firm and depuff your, I guess, your eye area within 10 minutes, and you get one hair in here. So it goes under your eyes here, and you just let it sit. So this here is full size, $33. That doesn't say how many pairs you get in a full size thing, which would be useful in trying to figure out how much one of these pairs technically will cost. Because, like, is one full box 10 pairs, or is one full box 2 pairs? Like, you don't know, and it doesn't tell you, so you're kind of guessing. But I'm sure if you go onto their website, like the Birchbox website, into the store, you'll probably see it there. But it would have been nice to see it here. So yeah, that's this here, and I'm going to continue on to opening this box. So then I got this Visanti Cosmetics Detox Nutrient-Rich Purifying Facial Cleanser. So this regular, like, full size is $24, and it is a foamy, sulfate-free wash, gently removes pore clogging impurities without over-drying. So that is good to know. It doesn't smell too bad. It's not too strong, but it's not, you know, it doesn't smell, I guess, like anything in particular. So it just smells like, you know, a regular face wash would smell. So that's here. That's this here. This is 20 milliliters, and it doesn't tell you how much full size it is. And the last thing I have here is The Balm Cosmetics Blush and Bronzer in 1. It is the cutest little box ever. It's like the size of a matchbox. So this full size is $21, and this is a velvety powder, and it gives a long wearing fresh from the beach glow. So I'm kind of curious. Oh, it's the cutest little teeny tiny sample here. So it's like this little patch, which is good. I will definitely try that out. I need a brush though, see how it is. But it really, the color of it right now looks like it's just one of those regular bronzers anyways. So you could, it's kind of neat. Oh, and it is magnetic close on here, so that's good. It'll stay shut. So this is made in the USA, and yeah, I'm looking forward to just throwing that into my makeup bag. So that's everything that I got in July's box. There's only one cosmetic item in here for me, which is kind of disappointing because I was hoping that I would get more cosmetics rather than all these shampoos and body washes and stuff, which, you know, are fun to try every now and then, but I mean, to get them every month, I kind of like, I don't know if I want that. So I may have to revisit my profile again, and maybe there's a way that I can adjust it so that I do get more, I guess, cosmetic items rather than shampoos and lotions and cleansers. yeah, so this, it's an okay box. There's nothing in particular that stood out that I was like, woo, besides, I guess, this bronzer here. And yeah, so that's this box. I'm sure it sounds like more of a rant than an unboxing, and I do apologize for that, but let's hope August is one that I'm super happy with. So yeah, I mean, if you enjoy watching my unboxings or slight mini rants, be sure to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. Till next time. Bye, guys.